Have you ever looked at your utility bill and seen a spike in the price you can't explain?
Her electric bill for the month of December jumped up by nearly 50%.
It is very unfair to would have to pay this.
Patricia Valentine, the unsatisfied customer, and Phil Moy, a spokesman for Appalachian Power, met at the station today.
At WVVA, we strive to make your voice heard.
Both Appalachian Power and Ms. Valentine are hoping for a peaceful resolution.
WVVA is here for you.